は15歳の時、自分の道を決めました。僕は夢を叶えるためにこの表を作りました。これが僕の目標でした。可動域、奥行きをイメージ、スピード、仲間を思いやる心、感謝、これが僕の目標です。あなたの目標は何ですか？
What's up, Show Nation? This is Chris Singleton, and welcome to the show. Yeah. Look. It's easy to tell that I belong to a high power. Even when I seen dinner rekindle my fire power. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when my light is out. Okay, hey, okay. You loud as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams. You will continue to sleep on the couch. Shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Hey, okay, hey, okay. Yeah. I feel like I got a lot to prove. I feel like y'all cannot walk in my shoes. I feel like I'm damaged beyond repair. I feel like I lost a whole lot of screws. I feel like as a kid, nobody was there for me mentally. Nothing else mattered as long as we had a roof. But I needed a home, not a house. I mean, I wouldn't have minded more room, but it's cool. In my heart, I knew there was a Benz coming. But for now, we worried when the rent coming. What would you do for loot when you're being slumming? Couple for your heads coming. Wasn't cooking no soup on it. But then we was eating the water to cleanse from it. I got through it, I'm showing improvement. I could prove it, I'm the truest. Always knew that I could do it. I'm a student and a teacher. I could teach you. I could ease to any feature. A preacher. I've heard a serpent serve a sermon. Seen an angel treat me with demons. Deceiving. So please don't believe that I don't belong. Every demon, I'm conquering them all. I felt the rain, I felt the sun. And y'all about to feel this rain again. I ain't gotta talk at all. It's easy to tell that I belong to a high power. Even when I seen dinner rekindle. I did it rekindle my fire power. You not a threat, nothing to fight about. I see through you even when my light is out. Okay, hey, okay. You loud as a mouse, outside of my house. Not making no noise, just chasing the clout. Yeah, you want the cheese, but without no dreams. You will continue to sleep on the couch. Shooting the scene and making a scene. That's two different things that we're not about. Hey, okay, hey, okay.
Hey, it's been so long that I had to be strong. Had to carry my own, had to do it alone. But I kept carrying on, I kept carrying on. I'm okay, okay. You can take my arms, you can take my clothes, you can take my legs, you can take my toes, you can take my cash, you can take my home.
For the land of the free and the home of the brave.
The crowd is amped up, ready to get this season underway, as are we. Back with more in a minute. And welcome into the ballpark. Happy to have you with us. Opening day baseball on the show. The Atlanta Braves taking on the Miami Marlins. Joined by my partner, Chris Singleton, I'm John Shompey. All right, partner, ready to go. Always a pleasure to get things started with you on opening day.
Well, happy new year, buddy. And anyone that's involved in baseball, even though it's not January 1st, this is the start of a new year. Every team has playoff hopes. I love this time of the year. I'm excited to get things going.
just about set to go now. And our pitcher in this game, Sandy Alcantara. Chris, what are you looking for from him?
Well, a very solid ERA last season, just a little over three. And when you've got a guy like that taking the mound for you, the offense is definitely expected to score four runs at least, unless they're... really struggling. So you know, more times than not, when he's on the ball, you're going to win the ball game if you just do your part as an offense. So last year, great year. He wants to repeat that or even improve. And I think there is some room for improvement. He's got good stuff. It's just executing from hitter to hitter.
Here's the Atlanta Braves lineup. Chris, this is a lineup offensively that could be really good for years to come.
They're deep, first and foremost, but the way that they can manipulate their personnel for matchups and everything else, it's very intelligent the way that they use their team.
This one's fair down the line and left, and it's going to be extra bases. And he starts his afternoon off right with a double. Vaughn Grissom with his first major league hit, and this is a moment I'm sure he'll never forget. Congrats.
Yeah, great moment for him and his family. A guy
drilled to center. That's way back, and you can't forget it. Home run. His first homer in the majors, and they're going to have to send somebody to get that ball for him.
Always such a special moment. You know this is one of the biggest thrills of his life. He's got to be floating around the bases right now.
Yeah, he'll remember every detail of that at bat for years, as he should. It's a true once-in-a-lifetime event.
Now, Boog, there's so many times when a young player might wonder if he's ever even going to get to the big leagues and do something like this. Well, he doesn't have to wonder anymore.
One out, base is empty. Here's Austin Riley. This guy has turned into a beast. In the air, left field. Sanchez brings it in, and there's two away. And now it's William Contreras.
The catcher, William Contreras.
There's a swing and a drive. That one's carrying. And brings it in at the wall. Braves pick up two on the long ball. And it's 2-0. You see me, I got something new. And all my haters, y'all can...